Tonight, a man is being held on preventative detention after a shooting in Barnstead. Investigators say 59-year-old James Peters shot a gun at a car Monday afternoon on Vale Road. The bullet went through the door. Police say Peters left the scene in his own vehicle but turned himself in today. Charges include reckless conduct with a firearm and criminal threatening.